很长时间是在上海工作，那里有7万多家外资企业，因此我也有很多的机会与包括美资在内的外企的高管接触交流。
不过，
他们都跟我说，看好上海，看好中国，世界应该合作。
For most part of last year, I was working in Shanghai, a city that houses 70,000 foreign companies. So I had a lot of opportunities to talk with the senior managers of multinational corporations, including many American companies. They all told me that they were optimistic about the future of Shanghai and China. They all hope to see cooperation between all countries in the world.
他们都认为啊，合作才能共赢。
They all believe that cooperation is the sure path that will lead to win-win outcomes.
这些都表明，中美可以合作，应该合作，中美合作大有可为。
All this demonstrates that China and the United States can and must cooperate, and there are a lot that the two countries can achieve by working together.
围堵打压对谁都没好处。
Encirclement and suppression is in no one's interest.